I didn't diet now for 9 months, and every time when I start my diet, it's at the beginning pretty easy, the first 2-3 weeks. But then I think, my God, was it as hard last year as it is now? So I think always it's getting tougher and tougher. But I think you forget just how tough it was, and it's hard to keep the discipline. But you know, after the contest, you think you can eat for weeks, but then you eat 1 or 2 days and everything is just normal. This is a strange thing on the diet. And the next strange thing is you eat always the same. I was eating today about 5 or 6 times only chicken with broccoli, chicken with zucchini. It's not only that you lower your calories, it's also that it's boring to diet all the time. It's no fun, but if you put everything together, it increases your chances of placing better. So I hope that all Mr. Olympia competitors eat a lot of cheesecake, a lot of French fries, and also a lot of hamburgers, like special friends of mine. And please, in front of the show and not afterwards, I would really appreciate this. You know, Mitz, I actually didn't want to take my clothes off, but because I like you, you know, I did it. I never ever took my clothes off in any gym. This was the first time that I did this in a gym, and you are really, really the first person for whom I did this. I did this for a photo shoot, but not a kind of posing stuff, you know. So you are the very first guy, and you can write this down, for whom I took the clothes off until almost the underwear, you know. And you know, and I said to myself, no, if Mitz comes. And I said this also to Bistra, if Mitz comes, I won't take my clothes off, because I don't like that people watch me, you know. And it's not because of you, but because of people, you know, they stare and look. And I don't belong to these people who feel comfortable when everybody's staring. And but nevertheless, I like you, and I did this, you know. Shoot Saturday morning with Chris Lund. So in the evening I trained back. I trained Tuesday back. Today's Friday in training again back. So I trained the last year since 95 Olympia, my back twice, 2 to 4 times a week. And I'm doing a lot of reps. Then sometimes
a lot of different exercises, different machines. I'm actually doing every exercise for my back, which is on the market, let's say, which is available in the gym. But I think my back improved. One of the reasons why my back wasn't as developed as the rest of the body is that I probably avoided the kind of pain, because every muscle has a different pain. If you train calves, it's very differently. If you train, for example, chest, it's also a different kind of muscle pain. And I had a lot of training partners, but nobody really told me how to train my back. Some other people have from nature on a better feeling for back, so they are making better and easier developments. And I never really had the feeling the last couple of years. Slowly I got it. I think this year I really have it. And so I'm still positive. And I think also that I made really continuing progress in the last year. Not only my back development, also I think everything developed. I'm heavier, I'm rounder, I'm fuller. And so until now, I'm pretty happy until now. So we'll see next weekend how my back development is, definitely. I think everybody will watch out for my back, all competitors, all spectators, all judges, and all fans. So hopefully I can show my results, which I definitely did in the last 12 months for each body part.
I think there should be enough, huh? My t-shirt. This looking good? No, mates, let's go to my house. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And thank you also to Mitch, one of my best friends.